Hello, Queen Philippines. Hello, Middle East. And hello, world. I'm Michelle from ICC Kuwait. And today, we're going to interview one of our students and topic. Ma'am, can you introduce yourself?
Good morning, everyone. I'm Jacqueline Elnamo. So, I studied here at Computer Secretarian.
Yes. So, ma'am, how did you find ICSA? And bakit nakuha mo yung choose like Computer Secretarian?
Nakikita ko po yung ICSA sa Facebook nila. Then, I choose Computer Secretarian po kasi mas gusto ko pong mas marami po akong matutunan about sa computer at saka may gagamitan ay ano ba yun?
Paano gamit ng computer. Tapos today maraming job require computer skills. Paano gamit ng computer kasi as a sales o sa office dapat marunong tayo paano ng gamit ng computer like MS Word, PowerPoint, saka Excel, di ba?
Yes po.
Sige, ma'am, ano yung hardest subject sa iyo and computer?
Yung about sa Excel po.
Excel. Yes. Kasi maraming mathematics, yes, equation.
Lang marami siyang mga solving na ano.
solving ng ano. Like yung portals, kayong containing lahat. Diba?
So,
lang meron kayong ma-structure nyo, nag-assisting kayo lahat.
Yes po, marami naman sila, especially yung instructor ko, mabait naman po sila, tsaka tinuturo po sa kanila sa akin, yung
yes.
from the start talaga, hanggang sa ano, hindi ka talaga iniiwan.
Yes.
Yung step by step talaga yung turo nila.
So you had a good experience,
yes,
in the classroom.
Yes,
so ano easiest yung subject sa inyo?
PowerPoint.
Maroon kayo po paano gamit ng photo album.
Yes.
Slide, animation, lahat yan.
Yes po.
Ma-video pa niyo po sa sa Instagram, YouTube, like social media, ganyan. So ma'am, tapos na kayo yung computer secretary course. So anong next goal niyo?
So, yung next goal ko po is depende na lang po.
Depende.
Kung saan ako dadali ng kadana. Kasi may in-applyan po kasi ako. So, need kasi ng certification ng computer. So, hindi bali yung at least may ka din. Yung may alam ka. Yes, may skill talaga.
Yeah.
Kaya nag-ano ako na mag-aral ng computer.
Yeah, kasi maraming mga company now nag-require ng mata o paano gamit ng computer skills.
Yes.
Required nila. Good meron kang like backup certificate, backup skills ganyan for job application. So, mamaya kang message for our viewers who want to enroll in computer secretarial.
Sa lahat po ng yung nanonood ngayon, ikinagalak po kayo na mag-aral kasi marami po kayo talagang matutunan about sa computer.
Yes, that's true. Like
the PowerPoint, tapos kung paano nyo gumawa ng sarili niyong resume.
Yes, importante po paano malaman tayo paano gawin ng resume for applying a job. Dapat rin tayong CV, resume for that. Kung wala tayong computer skill, paano gawa tayo ng resume first of all. Ayan, so congratulations ma'am for finishing your computer secretary course. I just wish you the best and hope you get successful career.
But, thank you.
So for who want to join enroll in computer secretarial, the enrollment is open. You just have to message us on WhatsApp or comment down below. We'll be replying to you. And I'm Joy from ICSA Kuwait. And ma'am?
Jacqueline po.
Who believe ICSA Kuwait is your partner in success. Bye and see you next time.